Hi everyone, this is Dango here from Rocky Valley Server. In this video, we are just going to do a very quick video about how to farm this event most efficiently. So right now, lots of people are already starting to farm this level 55 ABCD event. Actually, I farmed a little bit myself until one of my guildmates, Marsman, told me that these are not the most efficient maps. Just because this event is a little bit different from previous events, is that in this event we actually have double drops from the map, basically from the event map. So after 2 days, this level 55 EFGH will be open, and we will be able to farm those materials in these maps. And this like basic drop from this map is a lot more compared to the other maps drop. So basically for this level 55 ABCD, and you will get 9 basic drop, and then if you consider the bonus addition, it is going to be 9 plus 18, which is 27 flower drop per map. But this map here, because you have 2 materials here, so this is going to be a 16 basically a 16 basic drop per map. And then if you get all the retype characters, you will have actually a 16 bonus drop, because you will like for one of the flower you can only use one retype character, so you cannot increase the drop rate for both the flowers, but you can increase the, at least one of the flower. So the bonus drop is going to be 16. So together you will get 16 plus 16, which is 32 of the material per rune. And compared to here, you will get 9 plus 18, which is 27 of the material per rune. So here you get 27, here you get 16 plus 16, 32. So this is quite a significant difference between these two. I mean, not that high, but still pretty significant if you consider, how many material you need in total. So my recommendation is to not actually farm those, level 55 ABCD maps, and just to make sure that you wait till the end and farm those level 55 EFGH maps. And probably it is better that you farm with them, with your friend, so that your guys can decide, who to bring. So that, because like depends, like for example this map, you have 2 drops, but you have like one character can only have one retype for one of the material. So depends on who you bring to this map, you will actually have a different amount of that bonus drop. So it's really you will like benefit from farming this event with your friends. So the best strategy for me is to make sure you have a very stable team, and then just depends on what materials you need, and just farm those events and bring the right retype characters. Yeah, so this is all about this video. So in short, you should not farm the event now, although lots of people started farming, but this is really not the right time to farm this event. You should really just wait 2 days, after 2 days, just find a stable team, or even you don't have a stable team, just make sure you know what you need, and you bring the right read-up characters for you to get the right material. So yeah, and the other thing I want to say is that some people may don't care about the bread consumption here, but this is actually very very significant. At least we have, for example, if you do care about PvP, the Apex Arena is ending like basically in 3 weeks. After 3 weeks, we will enter the playoff season. So then you really don't have like enough time to level up all your trainings. Like you don't really have enough time to max all your trainings. So this makes the bread efficiency actually very very important if you try to get a better position in Apex Arena. So this is why I'm making this PSA, just to make sure that we all know that this is not the best time to farm the event yet. I really have some concern because I see a lot of people already started farming, and some of them, you know, are already like they definitely care about PvP. So just to make sure that you will not farm now, and you just wait till the best timing period, just for you to save more bread so that you can also farm some gems and you know, level up your troops. So this is all about this video, and thanks guys for watching, and I will see you guys in next video. Peace.